this is my top 5 LEGO themes. Number 5, LEGO City. LEGO City has special cars and city building. LEGO City has a real life theme with police and fire. There is a lot more to LEGO City, so check it out. Number 4, the Black Series, which is recommend for people 18 plus. It's a good theme. It's a little bit hard to build because they use a lot of hard ways to build stuff. But the sets are amazing, which include sets are Star Wars heads, Batman, Marvel, typewriters, piano, and much more. This is an amazing set. Number 3, Marvel Superhero. LEGO Marvel Superhero is a good theme because they have a lot of content and fans because of the comic series and the movies. I like how each movie has its own set. The bigger movies like Endgame and Infinity War has 6 or more sets. If you're a Marvel lover, set is for you. Number 2, LEGO Star Wars. Star Wars is a classic theme that started in 1999. LEGO Star Wars has really cool lifelike ships. LEGO even made 6 video games like LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Number 1, the best LEGO theme in my opinion is LEGO Ninjago because it's been running for almost 13 years. Now they tried to end the theme 5 times, but the fans really like LEGO Ninjago. LEGO Ninjago has creative ideas, good villains, temples, vehicles, dragons, and the ninjas even have powers. This is Connor McLaughlin with your Harbor News.